So this year is our 10th anniversary show, Transit, at the Martha B. Noble Dance Theater in Long Beach. And I'm really excited this year because Megan Guise has taken on more responsibility with the artistic direction of Performance Company. So she's setting a full-length work tonight called Transit. Also, Brett Esterling and Spencer Thaber came in and set work on Performance Company as well, a full-length piece, which was our first year doing that, which was really exciting. So they really got to work in depth with these choreographers and have that process of being a part of the work and choreographing their own solo parts and using narrative and all of these things that they wouldn't probably normally get to do, just experiencing concert, just experiencing competition dance. And then the first act is under my direction, and I choreographed two pieces in it, as well as Spencer Theberg and Jermaine Spivey, Brett Esterling, Norbert Dela Cruz III, and last but not least, Alex Ketley came in to set a work as well.
It's so crazy. I used to come to these shows and be even nervous just to like say good job to the dancers at the end, and here I am, you know, being able to choreograph now is just, I always tell Jessie, I'm like, it's totally a dream come true, and I don't really know how to sum that up and really explain it to her, but like, it literally was like one of my goals. I enjoy my process so much. I know it could be hard for some students because it is a little bit like, I don't know, I've been told that I break up with things very quickly, and that can be hard for someone. I think they could be a little bit like, but wait, I'm still on this, but I like to change things constantly because I think, one, it keeps things exciting, and two, I feel like it's evolving. And my piece this year is about the idea of being seen and human connection. I didn't really have all that thought in the very beginning, but I think it's something that I was experiencing like in my day-to-day life, where I just sort of started feeling the preciousness of age and relationships with people, human connection.